Hey guys, welcome back to the British Commercial Vehicle Museum in Leyland. Today we're going to have a look at the old vehicles, machinery from many, many years ago. Here's a horse-drawn fire appliance, apparently. As you can see, there's a steam van. If I don't do much talking, it's due to also looking and being very excited about the old vehicles I can see. And absolutely amazing. An Ant Reliant TW9 from 1981. Also the buses. Moss Side and Clayton Brook. Gotta love a good old Leyland. And then we're going into the fire service, fire brigade. Look how old that actually is. Madness. And then you got the next one from the 1920s with the wooden ladders. Leyland E IS5 fire engine. Then we see the locomotive. A little look inside. These buses in the olden days were they look a much bit more bigger than our ones these days. And obviously you go up to the second deck. I'm not gonna go up there. Ford Model T from the 1927. Wow, Marks and Spencer's, eh? This is crazy. I don't know what vehicle this is. Leyland Class F steam lorry. Steam lorry? I'm guessing it means lorry, no? Or is it actually called lorry? Enlighten me, guys, in the comments. Lorry. I don't know if it's in. Jeez, 8 miles per hour on that one. Max speed. Little area for the children as well. Little simulator to make them think they're driving. Bedford OL80 from the 1950s. Tate and Lyle, was that Sugar? Until four-wheel drive. North Yorkshire down. This was a post office vehicle. Wow, look at this. And we've got the Michelin. Leyland TL12 engine. Going on to a bit of the modern trucks. We've got the Leyland TX450 demonstrator truck. And we all got the old Southport Leyland Tiger Cub bus. And we've got an old ambulance. Leyland gas turbine. I'm guessing, what was an old ice cream van. Postbox?